Hey guys, I'm Nobunita. Welcome to my channel Foodies Pad. Shobai ke janai shubho bijoya. Kemon katlo pujo apnader? Durga Puja celebration is unimaginable without fish in the menu card. The grin becomes broader if the fish is Bengal's beloved Ilish. Almost like a coveted trophy if I manage to get a good one from the fish market. Since I'm away from home, this is my humble attempt not only to recreate one of Ma's classic and delish recipes, but also to share one of my fond food memories. Presenting to you Anarosh Ilish or Pineapple Hilsha. Let's get started. Apnara shobai bhalo thakben, shusto thakben.
Lightly marinated Hilsha, shallow fried in mustard oil, simmering in a curry of sweet and tart pineapple goodness, flavored with the aroma of the whole spices, is an easy recipe that can be polished off in a jiffy with a plate of steamed rice. For the list of ingredients, check the description box. You will need a ripe mid-sized pineapple for this recipe. If you cannot find fresh pineapple, you can opt for store-bought pineapple juice. Strain the puree using a fine sieve or cheesecloth to get rid of any chunks of fruit in the juice. If you don't have Dijon or white mustard paste, substitute it with the same quantity of poppy seed paste. Adjust the level of spiciness as per your taste. Coat the fish in the dry spice rub and let it marinate for a short time to ensure that the fish is well seasoned. Pan fry over medium heat until lightly golden if the fish is not fresh. Saute the masala paste over medium-high flame for 4 to 5 minutes till the oil separates from the spices. Lower the flame and cook the pineapple juice with the spices for 3 to 4 minutes. Please guys, subscribe to my channel and help me to grow. Thank you. Gently add the fish into the curry and let it simmer for another 3 to 4 minutes with the lid on over low flame. Please press the bell icon to get a notification every time I upload a video. Bye guys, take care.